I'll be FK for a while now.
I know. The archers don't give a fuck. I fucked up that time. A really bad time this time. Okay. What you guys are doing, man? I don't know if this is right or not, that we are focusing on these. The archers will never follow me. I'm quite sure they're going to be the ones that are surviving from this. They spread their farts. For now it's good because they're staying together. Look at this now. Hey, that's not too bad. I actually died on the bottom. Alright, this was red, this was red, it's fine. Change my mind on that one. So I guess it's gonna continue there and it boxes out over there. So we come here later on. Okay, this is one pool. It's a golden guy here. Not the worst chaser. It's cockroach or whatever. Wait, we have two packs on us. Is that it? Yeah. Okay. Two really easy packs apparently. Are you kidding me? It would be stupid to kill these right now, right? Because we're gonna take that conduit and they will rip anyways. So, let's hope he's not chasing me. And this is the exit. This is the exit, but there's two packs and these follow really good. There's not frozen either, okay. It's crazy the amount of packs here. We gotta move somehow, but like that yellow guy cannot come here. Let's try to make him come, I don't know. Here we go. They be able to pass here. Let's kill the two grotesques and remove. One pack is dead. It's only the golden monster that we're worrying now. The last grotesque is dead now. It's gonna come with us, let's see. It's one, two, he's coming. And it's gonna be terrible. K. Okay, we better pack them over here, I think. I actually don't know. Alright, fuck it. We need a good second map, then we are done with this shit. Please give me a good second map, please. Okay. I have no idea how to pull this off, not gonna lie. I need like a power or something. I don't like the mobs out here. Like, there's nothing I can kill here. Just 5 packs right off the bat. Maybe this pack? It's not gonna give shit. I don't know how we are gonna do this. It's stressing the fuck out of me right now. Channel is not gonna do anything. I cannot just like jump on top of a, you know, 5 golden packs on 91. It's not gonna happen without a conduit or whatever. If it was like blue packs, maybe. In fact, I don't know. What are we listening to? Let's see. Okay. Just because you're streaming at 1080, doesn't necessarily mean that it's going to be looking good. That also depends on which game you're streaming. There's going to be a lot of pixelations. If there's a lot of like color change, scenery change, let's say if you're playing Hearthstone, it's going to be looking crystal clear. It all depends on the bitrate as well. Like, right now the bitrate maximum is like 6.5k, I think. I don't think I can do that because I'm not partnered and my connection is not enough for it. But I think it is possible to stream at 6.5k on Twitch. Which is still barely enough for like a game like PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds, for instance. Like, when you are in the car, everything will be shit pretty much. It won't be the same quality as what I'm seeing over here. Same goes for Diablo, and there's a lot of explosions. You're gonna see like lots of pixelations, maybe a little bit of frame skips. But yeah. So the resolution is not the only thing when it comes to streaming that's bitrate. We ended up killing this golden monster over here. I don't know, I think we failed this, but we'll see. It's an exit. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. Jesus, what is this map? Okay, knight's 5. Don't think I've passed so much then. Oh, this is so unlucky. This is what I mean when I say closure. I cannot close a map sometimes. This is exactly what I mean. I just cannot close it. Okay. Oh, we gotta YOLO this now. Barely enough time right now, it's almost over. I have no idea how happy I am right now. It's easy.